What's up guys, Mr. Android here, and in today's video I will show you how you can easily download and install Call of Duty in your Android device. Well, I am using Samsung Galaxy A50, but you can try this method in any of your Android device and it will work fine. Also, in this method you don't need to download APK and OBB files separately, just you have to follow some simple steps and you can easily install Call of Duty in your smartphone. So make sure you watch this video till the end, and by the end of this video I will also show you the gameplay of this fantastic game. With that being said, hit that like button and let's get started. So guys, if you have already registered for this game and still you are unable to download it from Play Store, now you don't have to wait anymore for this. Just go to this video description and there you will find a direct link for this website. Just click on that and now you need to download this application called TapTap in your device. Once you download it, just open the application and here you just have to search for Call of Duty. Now you will have three different versions for this game. I would suggest you to download the US version. Just click on try and you will be able to download this game. Since this game is around 1.5 GB, it will take time to download this based on your data connection. Once you download this game, just install it on your device and that's it. Now you will have Call of Duty on your smartphone. As I promised earlier, I will also show you the gameplay on my Samsung Galaxy A50. Guys, I have been waiting for this game from a long time and I'm glad that they finally launched this for mobile. So let's play Call of Duty. In this game you can play multiplayer and you will also get Royal Battle as well. So I will select Battle Royale and see if it is better than PUBG. Well, the gameplay looks very smooth in my Galaxy A50 and I will also show you the graphic setting in which I am playing this game. As you can see that the graphic setting has been set to high and you can play this game in high settings using your Galaxy A50. Well, the gameplay looks very good and I just love the overall graphics of this game. It looks definitely better than PUBG. Everything looks very real in this game and I think I will start playing this game instead of PUBG. Talking about A50, well, till now I haven't faced any lags or any issue while playing this game. And you can play this game without any issue and you can play it in high settings as well. But the only downside is I can feel some abnormal heating while playing this game. Other than that, it handles this game very well. Guys, definitely check out this game, it looks very fantastic. And also if you guys like the video, then be sure to hit that like button and also do subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I am Mr. Android and I will catch you guys in the next one.